Hello and welcome to Mike Blabs. I'm Mike, and today I'm blabbing about the GE Beetle Mech. Completed in 1961 by GE, it was a vehicle specially developed for the United States Air Force Special Weapons Center. The best way I can describe this thing is basically if you took a tank and stapled two robotic arms on the side. Actually, it sounds pretty good. Note to self, new project idea. It was actually constructed off the chassis of an M42 Duster. The M42 Duster was a self-propelled anti-aircraft gun, primarily used in Vietnam. The M42s weighed about 25 tons and had a max speed of about 45 miles per hour. Now this becomes important when you look at the Beetle, because the Beetle weighed 77 tons on the same chassis. That's over three times the weight this thing was designed for. This extra weight also slowed it down from 45 miles an hour to 8 miles an hour. This slow speed is probably why it was nicknamed the Beetle. Now, of course, this brings up the question, what they build it out of? Pure lead? Almost, yeah. The Beetle was actually designed to service aircraft with nuclear materials on board. Thus, to make it nuclear-proof, they added 12-inch thick lead armor to it. Let me repeat that. 12-inch thick. That is a foot of lead around that thing. But wait, it gets even more ridiculous. Yes, really. In its normal configuration, the Beetle stands about 11 feet tall. However, the upper half could raise itself up with the use of four hydraulic cylinders built in. Its maximum height was 27 feet, and it looked... It looked goofy, to say the least. To give it credit, its arms could actually grab and hold a chicken egg without breaking it, so that's pretty cool, I guess. Now, given it's more of a maintenance mech rather than a combat mech, after the nuclear aircraft program was defunct, they really didn't have a use for it. Other than that, I have no idea what happened to it. No one really knows. It might have been scrapped, it might have been saved, it could be sitting in a hangar. Maybe it's in that one hangar from Indiana Jones.
We have top men working on it right now.
Who?
Top men.
It belongs in a museum.
If you want to read more about the Beetle, I'll link a Kotaku article in the description that goes into more detail. Well, that's all for this video. Hope you like it. If you'll excuse me, I'm off to go build Vladimir Tankenstein.